the beauty of it all hinges on one's willingness to behold. The search for life, the attitude to crush the common mold. And clear cut the gnarled breeding ground of anger and despair. Unpeace the factories of materialism in search of cleaner air. For the very things we desire tend to leave chaos in their ways. Just as oxygen works to poison a man with every breath he takes. And it's the swiftness and the ease with which both hate and lust are felt that lines the midnight path with bones and shells that cast the moonlight out. Cast the moonlight out. Which cast the moonlight out. Which cast the moonlight out. Into the window. Into the window. Into the windows. Our tempted soul. Guide us down the trail, the endless suffering so real. The locomotive that is destined to derail. Though all the while without an air of doubt, knowing that the tracks have been bent, while all the passengers are making sure all their money is spent. And before they all meet their messiahs, they confess their final sins. And with a wicked sound, the steel beams snap like sewing pins. Well, moments later, wreckage fills the air, then dives into the ground. Ripples in the pools of blood dance with the shrieking sounds. 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 Into the windows. Into the windows. Our tempted souls guide us down the trail to endless suffering so real. A locomotive that is destined to rail. When silence breaks, no one is left to know the error of their ways. Wasting life along with love, just waiting on their judgment days. As the blood soaks through the soil and the cars begin to rust, near to perfection is the cycle breeding power, greed, and lust. And it's with heavy feet man treads the path, so footprints can be traced back to the very point where he first left. His mind in disgrace. His mind in disgrace. His mind in disgrace. His mind in disgrace. His mind in disgrace.